Free rapid COVID-19 testing continues today at Charleston International Airport. It goes from 2:30 until 5:30 in the daily parking garage. Governor Henry McMaster says he stopped by the rapid testing site at the airport. He tweeted he wanted to see their efforts to help test and vaccinate South Carolinians. The governor says he is grateful for the airport's hard work with MUSC.